Hey guys, it's Sai, and welcome to my Beast Mastery Hunter Artifact Questline video. Now, with all my Artifact Questline videos, I'm not going to do an overview of class abilities because everything in Alpha is constantly changing. I'm also not going to be talking much in this video, just at the end, I'm going to show you the Artifact weapon traits. Enjoy!
Goddess, watch over you. Del Nadu.
What's that in your mind? Good luck, friend.
Voila. Good luck, friend. Be careful.
Here there. Watch your back. watch your back. Off with you.
I am hungry. Good luck, friend.
What brings you here? How may I help? Till next week.
How may I help? Goddess, watch over you. I am honored. Be careful. What brings you here? Farewell. Del Nadris.
And now for the artifact weapon traits. The first trait we have is Titan's Thunder. Discharge a massive jolt of electricity from Titan Strike into all of your pets and dire beasts, causing them to deal nature damage to their target every 1 second for 8 seconds. We also have Spitting Cobras. Cobra shot damage increased by 3%. Wilderness Expert. Aspect of the Wild lasts an additional 1 second. Natural Reflexes. Increases the chance for you and your pet to dodge an attack by 2%. Surge of the Storm God. When you use multi-shot, Titan Strike has a chance to discharge an electrical current at your pets, causing an explosion of electricity that damages all enemies within 5 yards of nature damage. Unleash the Beast. Increases the damage bonus from Beastral Wrath by 2%. Spirit Bond. You heal for 15% of the damage of your pet's kill command. Furious Swipes. Beast Cleave deals an additional 10% damage. Master of Beasts. Hearty will now also benefit from Beastral Wrath and will kill command and Beast Cleave alongside your primary pet. Hunter's advantage. When you use misdirection on your pet takes 35% less damage for 8 seconds. Focus of the Titan. The multi-shot focus cost reduced by 5. Renewed Vigor. Each time you summon a Die Beast, the cooldown of Exhilaration is reduced by 3 seconds. Stormshot. When you activate Aspect of the Wild, Titan Strike forms a ball of lightning in front of you that builds up over 10 seconds. When Aspect of the Wild ends, your next Copper Shot will send the ball of lightning at the target, dealing damage. Pack Leader increases the damage of Kill Command by 5%. Mimirin Shell. When you activate Aspect of the Turtle, you will heal for 10% of your maximum health over its duration. Jaws of Thunder. Kill Command has a 5% chance to be empowered by the Titan Spark, dealing additional 50% of its damage as nature damage. And we have a Fire Artifact Relic slot, and a Fel Artifact Relic slot. And now for the appearances. Alright everybody, hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, I'll be releasing more videos soon.